Hey folks, welcome back to some more Merry Skelter 2. On our last episode, we got acquainted with these three girls and are currently on a mission to find a blood maiden. So, with that wee tidbit in mind, let us continue henceforth and, well, delve deeper. Oh, it's another fight. I was expecting an actual event. Huh. Well, you're in the wrong neighborhood, Mother Trucker! You know, I'm so tempted to just try a normal attack, but Mermy has practically no attack, so... Can you just, like, level up? I think she's really close. Yeah, she was. Okay, nice. So we got our SP back. For free! By free, I mean... by taking another one's life, but, you know, details. You don't need to read the fine print. Yo, are the hints back? Yes! Okay, it seems as if it won't be as easy as... Oh. Oh, ain't that a tease.
Hime, Akasuke, Ima, Kono Kamikire, or Hirotanda, Nanika no Memo Mitai Nandakedo.
Ah, yeah, that's what they were called, memos.
Memo?
Oh, I wonder if we can get the ones that unlock novels again.
Nante kaita tano?
Chotto moji ga usurete yominikui kedo.
ここを冒険した人の備忘録が書かれているみたいだ。え、ありがたいね。でも誰がそんなメモを残してくれたんだろう。うん、確かに謎だね。ねえ、それもうちょっとよく見せて。ああ、うん、はい。
She's examining the notes pretty seriously. Okay, so you've seen memos before?
え、本当？うん。前に毒房エリアを探索している時に見つけて、お父さんに渡したんだ。そしたら昔の霊名の人が
後の冒険者のために残したメモじゃないかって言ってた。後の冒険者のために。証拠はないけどね。でも、お父さんはそういうふうに考えてたよ。私もそうだと思う。今までもたくさんの人たちがジェイル脱獄を目指してきたんだな。そのメモは歴史的な遺物みたいなものなのか。
Yeah, a way to carry on the torch, so to speak.
そのメモを残してくれた人はどうなったんだろう。わからない。無事に帰ってきたかもしれないし、行ったきり戻れなかったかもしれない。そうだよね。自分も危険にさらされているのに、その中でも必死にこのメモを残してくれたんだ。
一体どんな思いだったんだろう。後の冒険者に少しでも知識を残そうとして、自分が果たせなかったことを私たちに託したかったのかもね。そうかもしれない。僕たちはその思いに報いるためにも頑張らないと。私たちが力を合わせればきっと大丈夫だよ。
そうだよ。それにこのメモを書いた人が死んじゃったと決まったわけじゃないんだしね。案外しぶとく生き残ったかもしれないよ。Yeah,
for all we know, it might even be the blood maiden.
そうかもしれないね。さあ、私たちは先を急ごう。このメモの情報をありがたく受け取ってね。うん、行こう。
But can I read the memo first? please? Oh. Hey, tutorials. Okay, coming in contact with an icon shaped like a Memo in the dungeon will initiate a battle, so that much is the same. Win the battle to gain a Memo with tips on clearing the dungeon. You can view Memos you've found through the Others tab under the item, or rather under item. Item? Other. Wait, oh, I'm a doink, sorry. Right, Memo, prison cell. It seems as if it won't be as easy as expected to search the cells. I mean, that's kind of helpful. It's just warning us of the difficulty ahead, and there was a safe point right there. Dang, I really should have just pressed on a little bit more, huh? Well, I'm gonna make a save. Okie dokes, I've made a save, so let us press onwards.
Let me in. Pretty please.
Oh, wait. Oh, those are wee nighty boys. They might end up taking a swing at me. Oh, I don't like the... Okay. Mini horse play. Hey.
I'll just take whatever I can get because I have no clue what's going to really be useful right now.
Other than the obvious equipment and what have you. So it looks like all these are just going to be shut for now until we find some kind of switch. And that's an event.
Hello!
Yo, how about we kill it and then, I don't know, steal its key? If it has one.
No, just clunk it over the head! There's three of you and one of it!
Yo,
Red, you gonna take the plunge? Hey, that's a girl! I mean, killing it is a strategy! Oh, tutorial time! Using a weapon or skill with the bloodshot effect has a chance of triggering Kagome-Kagome? Kagome-Kagome forces the enemy to turn around, making them weaker against attacks. Yo! Is it time to give enemies a booty slap? Give me those cheeks! Oh, well, more tutorials. Right. Battles occurring near gimmicks may cause them to attack even during battle. Beware, as gimmicks in battle can't be destroyed. Wait, a needle trap? I wonder if that means that if you fight enemies near traps, that they'll end up doing things. Because that'd be kind of cool. Right. Critical notice is a system where you are notified beforehand that your attack will be a critical. There are three levels to the notice. The flashier the effect, the stronger the attack. The effect has a greater chance of occurring when using combos or using weapons of strike. So I wonder if you were to use a supportive party member that had the capacity of causing this to happen, if you could just set up a turn for a damage dealer for this means, because if so, this seems quite an exciting system to utilize. Seriously, we were scared of this. It's just a jobber. It's a chopper! We've booked many of these! What? Okay. You know, I'll give them the benefit of the doubt. Maybe I'll take, like, more than one hat. I mean, let me rephrase that. More than two heads, because it's normally been two heads, right? So, let's find out. Nice, it's just a big jobber. Yeah. You know, sometimes it do be like that. At least Otsuu leveled up. But Red, you didn't even get to take your turn! I didn't even do anything! I mean, on your own, potentially.
お母さんも姉ちゃんもこんなところで喧嘩しないの。すまない、姫。ごめん。ともかく今のうちに新しい景色少女を探そう。じゃあ私は奥から順に見て回るよ。お姉ちゃん気をつけてね。私を誰だと思ってるな。心配しなさんな。
I mean, if the Marchens are jobbers like that, would it be more concerned about them than her?
お姉ちゃん、大丈夫かな?姫、どうか笑ってください。あなたに悲しい顔は似合わない。お通ちゃん。赤ずきんなら大丈夫ですよ、姫。彼女は強いから。 さあ、僕たちは手前から見ていきましょう。こんなにたくさんの人が囚われて、本当に許せないよ。姫、この血を全員に振りかけていこう。
Oh, that's smart of you to do, albeit a bit inconvenient for the prisoners, but if one of them is a blood maiden, they'll react in some way. Yeah, and it's more time efficient, you know, to do rather than asking each and every one of them. And if they end up dying, then you don't have to apologize at all! Win-win! Oh, so we actually planned to save all of them. Never mind then. Then yeah, you should apologize.
この瓶の色の液体。安心してください。害はないですよ。申し訳ないですけど、ちょっと我慢してくださいね。この子は違うな。この人も違う。じゃあこっちの子は。
Yo, is that Hikari?
Hikari, 大丈夫か?
It is! Hey, it is Mamoru!
いきなり何しやがる!大丈夫だよ、マモル。ちょっとびっくりしただけ。得体の知れない液体かけられて大丈夫じゃねえよ。そこのお前、一体何を?
You know, it was just to make sure whether or not you were a blood maiden. Oh, would have been cool if Hikari was one though, because that could have been a completely new and different party member. Although, I mean, we do have Otsuu and the Little Mermaid as different ones, but still, you know, just add to the count.
Lady. さあ、どうぞこれでお顔をお拭きください。
あ、ありがとう。
てか紳士ぶってやがるけど、最初にぶっかけたのお前だからな。
ではレディ、用事が済んだらちゃんと助けに来るから、それまで待っていてくださいね。
My gosh, you're such a gentlewoman.
無視すんじゃねえよ。
さて、こっちのローは。
アリス、ひどい顔色じゃないか。さあ、僕の血を舐めるんだ。
Yo, there's the man of the hour himself.
でも、またジャックに迷惑を。
Oh man, it's so great to see these two again. It's been so long. I mean, I was happy when I saw Red as well, don't get me wrong, but we kind of saw her at the start, so I was like wondering when we'd ever see these two again.Just at the back of my mind, and it's great to see them so zen!
そんなことないよ。ほら、早く。
What are those two doing? No matter. I have more pressing matters to attend to.
アリス、大丈夫？
いきなり何よ？
Okay, cool. Alice is still a blood maiden.Her eyes turned pink!
見つけた!
ノイス!
おつーちゃん、見つけたって本当?
ほら、瞳の色!
綺麗なピンク色! じゃあこの人が景色少女なのね?
あの、君たちは一体何者なんだい?
私たちは黎明の景色少女隊。新しい仲間を探してここに来たんです。
それでそこのアリスだっけ、彼女を迎えに来たんだ。
Although it is cool to hear that the dawn is still a thing.
景色少女隊仲間、私が何だっていうの。
ああ、それは
景色少女見つけたって。うわ、本当ね。瞳の色がとってもピンク。よし、じゃあお姉さんと一緒に行こう。
イエー、ホップル。
いきなり何するの。ちょっと下ろしてってば。
It's only abduction if you don't consent. So please consent.
ちょっと待て、赤月。ああ、もう喜びすぎて周りが見えてない。姫、後を追いましょう。
Wait, are y'all about to just ditch Jack? No.
そこのあなた、本当にごめんなさい。アリスさんは絶対無事ですから。
You can't be separating them like this!
よくわからないけど、アリスを返してくれ。
Oh my gosh, really? Okay, sure. Is there anything of note here? No, siree. Maybe over here? Oh, it's right there, but is there... No, there's absolutely nothing there. Right. Let's go then!
ちょっと、下ろしてってば。
この辺りまで来ればもう大丈夫かな。よいしょっと。じゃあ手錠壊すからちょっと手を出して。
You could have done that first!
解放してくれるの。
当たり前じゃない、そのために助けたんだから。
You just, you know, kind of forgot about Jack. Those two are kind of an item.
いきなり単独で動くな、危険じゃないか。
いや、最近景色少女が減ってばかりだから、嬉しさのあまりついね。
Akatsukin wa itsu datte sou da. Mattaku, sukoshi wa ochitsuki o oboeta ra dou nan da?
Oh, but I like her all giddy and happy.
Ma ma, Otsuu-chan. Koushite, muji ni Arisu-san to deaeta koto da shi.
Kono hito tachi, ittai.
Ma, koushite Arisu, dakke? Wo muji ni tasuke dasu koto ga dekita wake da shi.
Arisu o kaese!
Oh, hey, buddy!
Jack!
Also, I just realized Jack has an animated portrait. That's very I was so caught up at the moment. Normally he's just in the little square box. Oh my gosh. This is kind of actually surreal. Thinking about it. What?
Jack-kun, to itta ne. Tsure ga hidoi koto o shite sumanai ne.
Ittai kimi tachi wa nani mono na no?
Watashi tachi wa torawarete iru hitobito o kaifou suru tame ni koko ni yatte kita no desu.
Soshite douji ni keshiki shoujo o sagashi ni ne. Masaka sore ga watashi da tou?
Yeah, pretty much.
Arisu wa yatto mitsuketa kichou na atarashii keshiki shoujo nan da yo.
Meruhen no chi o abite hitomi ga pinku iro ni natte iru. Sore ga nani yori mo shouko na no sa.
Meruhen no chi? Nante mono o Arisu ni kaketa no sa?
Shou ga nai jan. Sore shika miwakeru houfou nai nda kara sa.
Dakara dekiru nara Arisu ni wa boku tachi to issho ni kite tatakatte hoshii nda.
Mochiron Jack-san mo go issho de daijoubu desu kara ne.
Okay, that's reassuring.
So iwarete mo totuzen sugite nante kotaete ii ka.
Somosomo keshiki shoujo nante kiita koto mo nai yo.
しっかりとご説明したいところですが、どうやらそれどころではなくなってしまったようです。メルヘンが来ちゃったね。メルヘン？アリス、早く逃げよう。いや、もう遅い。悪いけど、一緒に戦ってくれると助かるよ。アリスさん、これを。
And wait a moment, you had one spare? I didn't even have that in my inventory! Yeah, just swing it around until the thing dies. It'll be fine. But yeah, let's go indeed! Hey, four party members now! Wait, critical notice already? Okay then. Attack! Oh, no skills yet for Alice. That makes sense though. Easy! Oh, and she even has the prisoner clothes as well with her battle portrait, much like the first. Indeed!
Sugoi yo, Arisu! Masaka konna ni tsuyokatta nante!
Arisu-san, totemo kirei na ken sabaki deshita yo!
Ne? Yareba dekita ro?
Doushite? Watashi, ken nante motsu no hajimete na no yo.
それはアリスさんが私たちと同じ景色少女だからです。決 色少女とは少し特別な人間で、メルヘンと戦うことのできる存在です。
実際に戦ってみて分かっただろ、互角に渡り合えるってさ。
I mean, I don't think slapping it before it even gets a turn is fair grounds, but you know, we don't need honor when our life is on the line. Gosh, I can just see it now. Red on a little poster or a flyer, just be like, "We want you, extra blood maiden person, thing." But yeah, just "We want you." Just put her on the poster or flyer. I'm sure it'd do just fine.
まずはみんなでここを脱出してから改めて説明いたします。
それじゃあ早く脱出しようか。
それじゃあ行こう。
Yeah, time to bail.
他の囚人のみんなはそのままなの？
We'll save them later?
もちろん助けるつもりだったさ。
もうみんなしてこんな大事なことを忘れるなんて。
You know, it's the heat of the moment.
人魚だって実は忘れてたでしょう。
とにかくすぐに牢獄に戻ろう。
私たちの後に続いて避難を、絶対に全員連れて行きますから。
You know, the preemptive cheering just made me think I'm just cheering for the sake of Hey! You did forget about us! You may have sent those two other people, but you actually came back! Wow!
ほら、順序よく動いて。そこ、押さないの。
この調子ならスムーズに助け出せそうだね、おつーちゃん。
Man, you bunch are just such a clumsy group of heroes, ain't you?
おつーちゃん、どうかしたの？
ああ、姫、なんでもないよ。
Mamoru and Hikari, was it? Where did they go? Or were they taken?
今この牢の中に僕と同じくらいの男の子いませんでした？
いや、いなかったよ。
Looks like Jack knows him. I'm sure he made his way out already. Hopefully.
よし、全員解放したから脱出するよ。それじゃあこれから解放地区まで案内するから、絶対に列から出ないでよ。
さあ、僕たちも行くよ、ジャック。彼らはどうやら自分たちで逃げたみたいだ。
そうですね。じゃあアリス、行こう。
ええ、行きましょう。初めての戦闘だったから無理もないよね。
Right. So we gonna dash, but then again, if all the cells are open, hey, loot. Let's just loot all of them on this. Wait, assuming they all have loot. They don't. But then again, I kind of want to fill out the map. Oh. too tempting, but then again, we won't be able to fill out everything, so... we still don't have access to blood abilities.
Lucky!
Prisoner garb? Oh, that's armor, right? Looky. Alice probably doesn't need it since she is probably a fighter. I'll just double check her class in a moment, though. One defense. Yeah, I'll still give it to Mermy, though, because she is going to be relatively frail on the physical front. Actually, yeah, are you a fighter? You are indeed a fighter. Okay, glad to see that's still the same. That means Alice is going to be pretty integral to our future party building. Mini water supply. And then lastly, anything in here? Nope. Okay. Now we got a dash. Or should we make another save? You know what? No. I think for now, this shall be our ending point. Yup. Okay. Well then, folks. Thank y'all for watching this episode of Merry Skelter 2, and I'll see you all next time as we continue our jailbreak. Quite literally this time. Anyhow, ta-ta for now.